play a song from the 60s because, quite frankly, I'm from them. I was in a band when I was a little kid called the Cow Sills. We had a few hits. And don't usually do this song, but on this tour I have started it because it is just ever so much fun. It's called Indian Lake. You take a bus mark and make wood dry and keep on riding.